And we're back with my next guest, who's Fred Slaybine, who is the president of those oldies but goodies, DJ MC Entertainment. Thanks for being with me, Fred.
Well, thank you very much for having me. I really appreciate this opportunity.
So why do you focus on the music of the 50s, 60s, and 70s?
I love that music.
Me too.
Absolutely. And there are so many people who enjoy it also. This is the music that you and I and many people in this area grew up to. And it's fun music, it's sad music, it's something that you can dance to and you can relate to. And it's just totally enjoyable.
What kind of events do you typically DJ and MC?
Anything that, whereas people are interested in having the music of the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Give you an example, anniversaries, birthday parties, class reunions. We even did a October Dotson Festival where we played this great music and the Dotsons came in and they did a fashion show and they were all dressed up. It was a lot of fun. We've done a lot of things. And we're constantly going into different arenas to play this phenomenal music. And people from 5 to 90 love it.
They should. And what sets those oldies but goodies apart from other DJs?
Well, number one, I really can't talk or I won't speak against other DJs, but I will say this. We are professional. Our equipment is top-notch, and I bring backup upon backup upon backup. We're insured in case we do any harm to anything. Also, my background is in service, customer service, and I bring that to me with my DJ MC company.
And what happens if you have young people in your audience?
We get them involved. If they're really young, we'll bring hula hoops and fun skits for them to participate in. Okay, and we'll get them involved early on because a lot of times they'll get tired and they're wiped out.
Just like a bar mitzvah.
You're right. But what we want to get everybody involved,
sure,
no matter who they are, because everybody should have a great time at one of my events.
What suggestions can you give our listeners for planning a really great party?
Well, there are a couple of things here. Number one, if you just want background music, that's fine. But if you really want to get people involved and have a great time, you have to think of special things. Like one thing that we do constantly is we'll have three women come up and lip sync to Stop in the Name of Love by the Supremes. If I get lucky, I can get five or four men and we can do something by the Temptations or the Four Tops, Baby I Need Your Love, and do all the moves. And it's a blast. They have a great time.
How can listeners learn more about those oldies but goodies if they are interested, and what's the best way for them to get in touch with you?
Thank you very much for asking. My website, I have a couple of them. First is FLOldiesDJ.com. That's FLOldiesDJ.com or thoseoldiesbutgoodies.net. That's thoseoldiesbutgoodies.net. Or they can call me at 888-653-4372. 888-653-4372. Or Fred at thoseoldiesbutgoodies.net. Fred at thoseoldiesbutgoodies.net.
Thanks for being with me, Fred. I'm looking forward to one of your upcoming events so I can attend and have some fun.
Fantastic. I would love to see you there.
Okay.
Great.
Thank you. We'll be right back.